can't remember the times that he thought, does my daddy love me? Probably not. That didn't stop him from wishing that he did. Didn't keep him from wanting or worshiping him. He guesses he saw him about once a year. He can still feel the way he felt standing in tears, stretching his arms out as far as they'd go and whispering, "Daddy, I want you to know I love you this much and I'm waiting on you to make up your mind. Do you love me too? However long it takes, I'm never giving up, no matter what. I love you this much." Grew to hate him for what he had done, 'cause what kind of father could do that to his son? He said, "Damn you, Daddy." The day that he died, the man didn't blame, but the little boy cried, "I love you this much and I'm waiting on you to make up your mind. Do you love me too? However long it takes, I'm never giving up, no matter what. I love you this much." Halfway through the service, while the choir sang a hymn, he looked up above the preacher and he sat and stared at him. He said, "Forgive me, Father," when he realized that he hadn't been unloved or alone all his life. His arms were stretched out as far as they'd go, nailed to the cross for the whole world to know. "I love you this much and I'm waiting on you to make up your mind. Do you love me too? I'm never giving up, no matter what. I love you this much." Remember the times that he thought, does my daddy love me? Probably not. That didn't stop him from wishing that he did. Didn't keep him from wanting or worshiping him. He guesses